Hey everybody, it's Najim. Welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll be showing you accessory I got for the PlayStation 1000. Now a lot of people have been wondering if this accessory works with the 2000 model. Well, I'm actually gonna go ahead and test it out, but for some people who have small hands like me, I actually have small hands. It actually gets a little, you know, aching, you know, my hands start aching while I be playing game for a while or something. And I actually have a problem with that, and not because you know, I don't know, it's because of these are placed over here. So I've actually got an accessory, it's from China. Now there is a another version of this which is better, but I just went for the cheap one because I like to save money. Alright, so I normally play like this, and the problem with this is, like, since it's the 1000 version, let me just go on one of the worlds over here. Any game I'm talking about, not just this game, any kind of game. Alright, so I'll be playing with the, you know, I'll be playing like this. I can't really hold it properly at the moment, but whatever. And you know, I have my fingers like this at the back, and actually touches the back panel, and it just starts doing some next level stuff. And you know, actually supposed to touch that. So on the 2000, they've actually made the pads bigger, these pads, just to help you with that. But I don't know, I'm gonna actually have to wait to get till that one comes in to see if it's actually much better, but my hands still start aching and I don't like it. So I've got an accessory. I thought, you know, you can hold it like this, because I hold it like this, and you know, the palm over here, it just starts aching. So I got this from China. Yep, it's one of those batarang holder kind of things. So this is the thingy from China. Now there's a professional company called Nyko. They make these they make it properly, because you know, you can actually charge it. This one blocks off charging, but let me just show you. If I just focus on it over here, you can see that it has the lock thing, and it has the lock over there. Now just flick it down and it just locks in place, but it's actually quite a loud lock. I don't know how the hell did they manage to get this kind of stuff, but anyways, when it's open, it's a little flimsy, I don't know. But this, I don't know if it works with 2000. It seems like it will, but because of, you know, this thing. Let me just focus on that as well, so you can see properly. As you can see, seems like it's just gonna fit in there. And since this one just fits in there properly, this one, the other one should. So I'll just show you how you can put it in, because you hold it like this, push it up, and then push it down. And when it gets in there, push this up. Are you supposed to have this unlocked? Is it unlocked? Right, yeah. So just push this up, and until it covers the white edge over here, and then just push the lock down until it clicks. Now it is a little tiny little bit unstable, but it won't come out. Alright, it's perfectly in there. So then when you have this on, it's actually quite big, and for me it's quite big. As you can see, the back touchpad is fully non-uncovered, except these edges over here, tiny little edges. But it doesn't really matter, you can completely use it. You can't really charge it while you're doing it, but you have to do the headphone jack thing. Let me just focus properly, sorry guys. You can use the headphones, but you can't really charge it because it's blocked. You can't use anything at the top either, other than the volume and these two, of course. So now this will come in handy when you're playing games like Need for Speed or something like that. And I've actually tried it. It's really, really comfortable. It's like freaking a big difference. Now this will improve your gameplay from like the lowest, probably, you know, your hands don't ache anymore, because it's actually pretty comfortable to use. Now also, it's like holding a DualShock 4 a little bit like that. If I show you these, this is where your fingers go, so it'll be like this a little bit, and it's really, really comfortable. This back edge over here, you can rest your fingers on this, and it's actually really, really comfortable. So this is one of the cases where, I mean, you know, the holders kind of things, grips, or I should say, that they don't cover these buttons. Now they let you use these normal ones because, well, it's supposed to be, you know, stupid people. Some stupid people just say triggers are better. I don't like triggers. Some cases have triggers, I'm saying, and they just replace it. I don't know why, but these buttons, they're perfectly fine for me, except on Need for Speed, because you just keep it held and it's freaking starts aching because the car like freaking too slow and you know, crap like that. Anyway, so let me just give you my impressions on it. Last impression. I got this in today, by the way. So yeah, and I've already ordered the 2000. I will actually see if this fits in the 2000 because I got this for literally £3. I've also ordered one for 2000 in case this one doesn't fit. And anyways, my brother can have this. I don't really need it. That one's pretty much exactly the same, except it actually has a charging thing. It's not Nikos, but yeah, it has a charging thing. So it's pretty cool. I've ordered it. It's gonna come. We'll compare it, and I'll show you if this one lets the year 2000 fit in and whatnot. So if you're new or if you haven't seen anything of my channel or whatnot, go ahead and subscribe. If you have any comments, just leave them down in the comments below. Any questions about this product, not a problem, just leave it down in the comments below. And make sure you like this video and share it, and I guess I'll see you next time.